November 26, 2010, on Squaw Creek. Frazil pans are flowing downstream, and apparently it was colder last night. Here on the rocks, I see pieces of gravel above the ice, or in the ice, and underwater. Apparently, Frazil ice was adhering to the rocks overnight and carrying these pebbles where they're deposited now.